Jeez, all right.
Well, last Flyers game I went to was December 21st, 2013. I don't remember what the score was, and the Flyers lost. That's all that matters. It's been 8 years since I've been to a Flyers game, but that changes tonight. I am going to Columbus, Ohio, Nationwide Arena, to watch the Philadelphia Flyers for the Columbus Blue Jackets, and I cannot be more less optimistic about this game. So, anyway, here's what I'm wearing tonight. I'm going to be wearing, despite him not actually being on the team as of 3 weeks ago anymore, I am wearing the Claude Giroux jersey. I think it's just only fitting. I just really wanted to wear this jersey to at least one Flyers game. So, yeah, there's that. I did not plan at all for this. Score prediction. Like I said, I don't feel any optimism towards this game at all. 5-3 Blue Jackets. There you go. Now, I have my gritty headband. Oh, that worked. I've got everything else. Let's rock and roll.
Off we go.
I didn't end up getting a puck because they sold out. The second period just started, but I have what is called a Stinger Sunday, so I'm gonna have instead.
Boxes.
At Connington. Oh, that was sweet. Is it a different angle? Oh, yeah.
Roman Tippett.
Thank you. Good defensive play there by number 6, Colton Heddleston for the Navy team.
Finds up Morty.
Big scrum in front of that blue net. Good pass there by number 6, Johnny Mann. Scoring opportunity, but a great save by Ethan Conway of the blue team.
You can say that the kids are all right. Win. I was not expecting that.
How many games separates the two?
Oh, probably not many. Like it matters anyway. Season of disappointment. At least we've got this one thing.
Oh.
and gentlemen, you have tonight's Ohio Lottery. The stars are in just a moment. A recap of the game. Don't forget to tune in to the post-game show on 97.1 The Fan. We're the Blue.
Alright. So, it's the morning after. Hold on. It's the morning after. I got back about 12 hours ago, and honestly, the game, I loved it. It was genuinely fun to be at. I was not expecting us to win, and honestly, it was probably one of our better games this season. I'm wearing the hat because I have not made my hair yet, and it's a mess. So, a few things before I end the video. I got some of the players' names wrong in the video, of course. For the first goal, I said Pat Connington, who scored that. And no, it wasn't Pat Connington, it was Kevin Connaughton. The second goal was Owen Tippett. The third goal, instead of saying Noah Cates, I said Morgan Frost, because I thought Morgan Frost was 49. No, he's 48. Noah Cates is 49, so it's my fault again. And then, obviously, the fourth goal was Travis Konecny. Overall, the game was fun. It was. The three-hour drive was worth it. I think that's it. I think that's all I wanted to say. Anyway, that's the video. If you enjoyed it, which I hope you did, subscribe, because you never know, you might miss another one of my uploads in a year or so from now. And I hope, and if you turn on notifications, you won't. So, yeah, I don't know why I'm saying that. Anyway, that's it. Subscribe, follow all my social media, links in the description, and I'll see you next time.